Cool. Okay. So, yeah, gonna do a couple of quick runs. Depends how well things go. Kind of really liking the bandit now that I've seen him in a very aggressive showing. Plus, his damage output is crazy. Him in my sight. I don't know why the gas can's always so good for me. I just enjoy it. I forget what happens if you just throw stuff in the recycler. Could lead to something. Let's get the key. Let's get two. We know where that is. Poor timing. For a second, I thought we got another key. Really going crazy with these golems right now. Like there's still a lot to pick up. Oh, really? Kind of ran into the way the beam and things are getting a little crazy. I think I say that every time. Let me send a quick text. that another drone? Wow. Kinda, yeah. Just the grass textures. Can't believe I missed that big chest. Treasure is good. This is the first time I've beaten the first level in 10 minutes on these current runs. Hey, I was wondering when we would unlock him. Good deal. That's how I was opening that door. By myself, is I would use the turrets. I have half a mind to just restart and do engineer. Effective. What do we got down here? Glasses? If it uses the flashbang, I'm all for it. Yeah, that works too. Another rusty key. I hope we find some boxes. Yeah. Don't think I have any healing. Oh, I have the monster teeth. Hello. Yo. I wonder how many, like, what the chances are in the old chest to find red. Can't believe I almost missed that. Ooh. Well, that's not bad. Ooh. Put us on an interesting spot. Hello. Wow. Still. No money yet. Was it? Oh, yeah. No, we're too late. All the money. All the money gone. That was pretty cool. I was happy with that. Doesn't look like there was anything up here. It's a shame. Of life for or money for life spots, at least two of them. Should we invoke this challenge? Oh, it's scary. Okay. Well, at least now we get to be the engineer. So that's kind of cool. Realize you could just hold the button. I don't want to move on, but I don't know if not moving is slowing the enemy spawn. I'll be back to that one, I guess. Nothing by the look of it down there. Seem to be anything over here either. Ow. That was probably a mistake. Forgot about these mine things. Well, I got the little ceremonial knife for him too. Wonder what that got us. here. I'm a little curious. I forget what this does. Ew. But can I still only have 4 out at a time? No, I can have 5. We got a pretty good area of coverage right here. Well, not the mines, but... We got the little mask on. That's now our little mask has glasses. Six mines. He didn't want none of that. He was like, I'm gonna go down here. I don't wanna blow up. I don't wanna blow up and explode. Oh my. These knives are kind of crazy, huh? Ooh, and that was something I was missing, was an equipment. I didn't see any button, did you? Just gonna check once more over in where I thought the button would be. No. No button. Each corpse drops like 3 knives, it looks like. It's pretty busted. I can get through my shield? That's baloney. Ghost. I don't even have to look at what's happening anymore. Well, at the moment, anyway. Which is kind of the point of Engineer, I think. Well, we help, but we get our tools to do the talking, give or take. Holy cow. This map is a little more tricky to cheese with the turrets. Now. Oh. Nice. I might stand still a bit this run, so that might be handy. I wonder if it heals everything around me. I didn't actually read it. Oh, I can't seem to get over there. faster. I didn't realize the small turrets would get their own healing stream as well. That makes sense. What was that? Oh. Equipment. It was. I'm curious. Oh, I like this one. I do. Another one there that I don't have to really look at what's going on to use. Ooh, you're perfect for it, aren't you? Now I gotta go get that thing again. Skeptical of the blue thing. What are you? Oh. Corpse. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me, because I'm beautiful. Oh, glasses? I think I already have those. Yeah, I do.
We could get more,
but I don't know if it'll take one of the reds or if it'll just use the whites. Gonna have one of the steaks. Another equipment drone? Neat. Oh man, I didn't know there was a greater wisp here as well. It's shooting out a lot of those things. This is... Well, I think I was here yesterday, actually. So it's not new, but... Kinda new. Why me? Whoa, I didn't know that. I guess I should have figured that would get through the shield. Did he drop anything? I don't think he did. Be really cool to get a ghost of that. Oh, I'm sorry. That's not bad. I didn't know that was what that was. I guess I should have known. Thank you. Okay, my stuff can't go through that. So the guy yesterday said they had some big boxes up in here. If I'd be able to get up here. Ow. That's dangerous. I don't like that at all. My ankle. Hey. Okay, we just gotta not jump up again. That thing is in a dangerous spot. Like, how do I touch the thing? Okay. No, I forgot. Oh, bad. Okay. Oh, there's some stuff down here. Okay, yeah, no, I did see all this. Or was it the other level that he was talking there was a thing on? You'll never catch me! Teleporter! Oh. That mushroom was in such a stupid spot. Get a couple more of those to come up here, that would be nice. Oh my. Oh! I don't have any way to save myself from this. Oh my gosh! Oh, this is going well. The only way that would have gone better is if I got a red for all that trouble. Doesn't affect my turrets, unfortunately. I thought the equipment might also affect them. Oh well. They're still plenty deadly on their own. This could be a problem.
Oh my.
Okay. Maybe I was a little overkill on that. Hey! Let me just wait for my turrets to come back. Either that or we go exploring some more. Nah, let's just finish up. What is this? That was crazy. Are we dead? Holy cow. And we got a hopo feather for that? Alright. All of our equipment died. That's unfortunate. Kind of wanted those. No. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little more exploring, see if I can find some equipment for the drone. Maybe for myself. Buzzsaw? That won't be too bad. I think the drones could make good use out of that. Ouchies. And some other stuff. I'll take the time to do this, because I did like having that thing around. Could be the difference between life and dead. Too bad there wasn't the one that lets us skip through. Ow! Ooh, there's another one. Shall we check? Walkie-talkie is good. Item changer. Not sure what the squid does. That might come in handy. I don't know. I was really hoping for the teleportation. Turn you into a ball of energy thing. thought of that about. Holy cow. This is looking kind of garbage. Holy cow. Dear goodness gravies. How did he die? What killed him? I set him off. What a nightmare. Ow. Gosh, I should have put a turret inside the shield. Oh! Oh! Oh, you have to be in it for the entire time? Don't set him off in the pillar, idiot. Gosh. Ooh, hello there. I don't know what you are. What is... No. No, that's actually garbage. What does ruin do? Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna look and see what we unlocked for Survivor. Nothing. I thought we unlocked something. Oh, no, there it is. Heat-seeking harpoons. That seems kind of cool. More damage output. But that's enough for now. Getting kind of close to dinner time, so I'll get off and get ready for that. Later.